I welcome everybody to the last session of our دورة موهبة. I really enjoyed these 2 weeks with you. Today we're gonna have the fifth and the last test. So, as usual, if you want to answer, just raise your hand and I will choose you. تمام؟ يلا let's get started. ما راح نطول لأن الاختبار أصلا قصير وكلها أشياء بسيطة وأنتوا عارفينها وحليتوا أشياء أصعب منها. But don't worry, if you have any question, just write it down and ask me at the end of the session and I will answer all your questions. سواء على الدرس اليوم ولا على أي شيء كان أخذناه قبله أو يعني شيء مو في الدورة بس عموما. تمام؟ Okay, يلا let's start the first question with Fatima. Yes, Fatima.
Which cloud only contains even numbers?
Which cloud only contains even numbers? Do you know the
B.
even numbers?
Yes, 0, 2, 4, 8, 6,
Excellent.
ten.
So which cloud
D.
contain only even number?
D.
It is D, yes. طيب كيف عرفتي إنه مو ب A مو ب B مو ب C؟ A there is B and 5 صح؟ And they are odd numbers. So it's not A. B
مسحت
all of them are odd numbers صح؟ 3
ايوه كلهم فيهم ثلاث
yes. And what about C?
ألف ثمار
Yes, there is an odd numbers اللي هم 3, 9. So the correct answer is D. Yes, excellent, Fatima. Thank you. Good job.
يلكم.
Okay, the next question. Jannat, it's your turn.
Yes, teacher. One
Question
minute.
number two, Jannat. Help me.
Yeah.
The funny question.
What number of gates must we close to prevent the mouse from reaching the cheese?
Yalla, okay, Jannat. I will give
Maybe.
you a time so you can solve it by yourself. Then tell me just the
Maybe.
answer.
Teacher, maybe A. The answer.
So you solved it already, صح? It's A. You are
Yeah.
correct. طيب خلنا نرسم ال pathway. Okay. So this is sorry. Okay. شوي لقينا مقطع خربان. اسمعني. Yes. So it is gate 5 and also we can pass this way and reach to the cheese by gate number 4. So the correct answer is yes, A. Thank you, Jannat. Well done. Okay. Next question. Al-Waleed. Yes, Al-Waleed.
How many pieces of the rope do we get after cutting the rope as shown in the figure?
Okay, so you have a rope, a long one, and you cut it by a scissor like this, okay? Then how many pieces of the rope you will get? Can you count them alone? But then tell me the answer and what do you think?
B.
B, are you sure, Al-Waleed? طيب, let's count them together. This one. Okay, this one, this one, and this large one, and also this one, صح? Okay, how many pieces do I get?
Five.
5, so it is 5, صح?
صح.
Yes, thank you, Al-Waleed, good job. Okay, Yasmin, يلا. Yes, Yasmin.
Yes.
Question number 4,
What
yeah.
word fills in the blank? Tiger.
Right.
A. Deer. A. Mouse. A. Rabbit. A. Leopard.
What do you think?
D.
Right. Yes, it is a leopard. Okay, because both of them are what, Yasmin? I can't hear you, Yasmin. Yes, both of them are predatory, صح? They eat
Yeah.
other animals, صح? Not plants.
Yeah.
Excellent. Okay, the next question. Tara. Okay, yes, Tara.
Okay. Tall, short, rich, poor.
Tall, short, and rich with poor. Yes,
Poor.
what is your relation, Yasmin, or Tara here?
The opposite.
The opposite, yes. Excellent, Tara. Good job. Okay. The next question. Adam. Yes, Adam. Adam, can you help me?
The relationship between apples and oranges is like the relationship between sun and day, cave and mountain, duck and chicken, camel and cat.
What do you think, Adam?
So,
Apples and oranges both are
fruits.
fruits, yes.
So, sun and day is like they're related, but also like they're all related. But I think cave and mountain is not really that related, so we can cross that out.
Yes, so it's not C and not A. So is it
Maybe
B or
it
D?
is camels and cats.
Are you sure? Are they from
No,
the
it's
same species?
ducks and chickens.
Ducks and chickens, because both are.
Both are
Birds,
they both
what? Have
how do I
wings.
explain it? Have
Both are
like
birds, صح ولا لا يا
they have
آدم؟
like wings.
Yes, so both are birds, okay. طيب, thank you آدم, good job. Next question, let's see يعقوب. Yes, يعقوب.
The first time I ever came land and sky. Land and sky.
So,
And sky.
what is the similar relationship? Plane is in the sky, right?
And
So,
ship
which
and
one?
sea. Ship and sea.
Ship
Sea.
and sea, yes. So, the ship is in the sea. It's not table and chair. It's not school and students. And it's not
It's
forest.
very easy.
طيب ليش مو forest? Tell me, Agul.
I got the force and free because there's a plane sky. It's like where a plane is. So how? Okay, so it's about something we made. Did we make the trees? No. We made
It's
the
not
chip.
about we made. It's about
The
13,
vehicle.
the sequence here. So they said first the plane, then the sky, the plane and the sky. So the forest is not in the tree. فمو بس الريليشن مهمة لكن حتى ترتيب الريليشن تمام؟ طيب that's why it's okay.
Okay.
Next question, محمد. Yes, محمد.
Yes.
Question number 8. Are you following محمد؟
Yeah.
طيب يلا.
Select the odd word out.
Can you read me the options?
Yes.
يلا, go ahead.
Saturday.
محرم.
محرم. Sunday. Thursday.
What do you think? Which one is different?
B.
B, محرم, why?
Because it's Arabic.
Not because it's Arabic. It's because it is the only one that is month, صح? All of them are days, but
But
Muharram is a month in the year, صح?
yeah, but it's Arabic word in the English words.
إيه بس this is not the cause that we choose Muharram, صح؟ نخترناه لأنه شهر. Saturday, Sunday, Thursday are days. طيب؟ Okay.
Okay.
Thank you, محمد. أهم حاجة إن أنت عرفت الإجابة. طيب. The next question, yes, Ali.
Okay. So that's the odd word. Select the odd word out. Banana. B. Rock. C. Apple. D. Peach. It's gonna be B. Rock because banana and apple and peach are all fruits. Rock is not a fruit.
Excellent. Good job. Thank you, Ali. طيب next question يا سعادي.
Yes.
Question number 10 هذه.
Antonym of more. What does antonym mean?
The opposite. So the opposite of more.
More or less.
Less. حتى لو ما كنت تعرف معنى antonym ممكن ان انت تتوقع او تعرف الانسر من لما تطالع في الخيارات في الاوبشنز راح تلاقي ان عندك less, big, wide, fat. Big, wide, fat are all similar except for less, it is different, صح؟
صح.
So the answer is A. Even if you don't know what it is, antonymy, okay, or antonym. طيب, the next question. نشوف عدنان. Yes, عدنان.
Yes.
Question number 11.
Okay. The meaning of the word ashen
Aston shed. Yes. What do you think?
Ashton said, "Is
Is it faster?
Aster
ولا
a
surprise ولا slower ولا neglected? What do you think?
neglected?"
Are you sure?
No.
طيب Aston shed means surprise. Okay. If it was a new
Okay.
word to you, just add it to your vocabulary note.
Okay.
So astonished means surprise.
Surprise.
That's surprise. Thank you so much. طيب شكرا عدنان. Next question. Let's see word. Yes, word.
So wait.
Bird.
Plural is the sound of.
Is it the sound of thunder? Will it the rain? Will it the water? Will it the cat?
Thunder.
Are you sure?
No.
Burl?
What's burl mean?
Burl is the sound of water, okay? بالعربي يسموه خرير الماء. تعرفي لما تفتحي صنبور الماء؟ تفتحي
It's like
خرير.
that.
This sound, which is like burl, it is the water. Water sound, okay?
Okay. But what's thunder mean?
Thunder is صوت الرعد.
Thank you, miss.
You're welcome. Okay. طيب so قلنا water. By the way, did you see the rain today? It was very beautiful. طيب نشوف الحين من اللي ما جاوب. جواد. Yes, جواد. جواد. Question number 13, جواد.
What are resources from the largest to smaller?
What do you think? Ocean, river, spring, sea. Which one is the largest?
Ocean, sea,
Yes.
river, spring.
So ocean is the largest. So of course it's not B and not D because they start with river and sea. So it says either A or C. So in A they said that ocean then river. In C, they said that ocean, then sea. So which one is larger? River
Ocean.
or sea?
Ocean.
Yes, it is ocean. And then next, what comes next? Is it the river or sea? Yes, the sea. The sea is larger than the river. So the correct answer is also sea. Yes. أمس كان حين الغبار. صحيح. والله الجو جميل لكن شوي مخيف في الطلعة. طيب نقوم مين؟ قوم كلكم قومناكم اللي رافعين أيديهم، خلينا نشوف أحد ما رفع إيده. يزن ما قومنا. يزن، يس يزن.
Yes, teacher.
Question number 14. يزن are you following?
Yes, yes. I'm
Okay.
following. Question number 14. Which of the following can be found in large quantities of minerals such as iron
Minerals.
and minerals such as iron and aluminum?
Aluminium.
That's an interesting question.
Do you play Minecraft?
Yeah.
Play Minecraft, you destroy something to get something, صح؟
Yes.
طيب، ف
Blocks.
which of these options، هل هي ال trees ولا ال water ولا ال rocks ولا ال animal bones؟ When you destroy it, you get minerals. The minerals like ال iron، ال aluminium.
It's actually rocks.
Are you sure? Is it the rocks?
Yeah, that's what
Don't you think that
Minecraft.
our bones contain a lot of iron and aluminium and calcium? All of these are minerals.
What does aluminium mean?
Aluminium is something that you find in the Jadwal al-Dawri.
Oh, yeah, it's bones.
Okay, it's one of the minerals. So it is the
Yes.
bones. Yes, the
Yeah, but
bones.
teacher, can I just say something?
Yes, you can.
The one that the question, the one HT, when you said the astringent, it's not astringent, it's actually astonished.
Astonished. Yes, yeah, you are correct. Astonished.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. And thank you for the correction. طيب. Oh, Ahmed here. Okay. Yes, نشوف أحمد. أحمد, can you help me in the next question?
Which of the follow which rocks are likely to have the greatest density in the river?
Density. Do you know what density is?
No.
Density means if something is dense, it means it's heavy. So which one of the
B.
objects is heavier?
It's B.
It's B. Look at the tip of this rock. It's floating, صح?
Yes.
Something is floating, that means it's light. تمام؟
Okay.
So which one, which rock, all of it was under the water?
Hey.
A. So because all of it, because it is the heavier, all of it was under the water. تمام؟
Okay.
So it is the greatest density. طيب؟ Density معناها heavy, something heavy. Okay. طيب. Next question. Let's see من اللي ما جاوب. كلكم جاوبتوا صح؟ طيب نرجع على ورد. Yes, ورد. Word, can you help me?
Yeah. What is the red planet? Mars, Earth, Neptune, Mercury. So it's neither Mars or Mercury, but I think it's Mars.
Yes, it is Mars. Thank you. So the red planet is Mars. You
Thank
can
you,
Google it also. You will see that the picture of Mars is red planet. Right. Thank you, Ward. Okay. The next question. Show me and Yasmin. Yes, Yasmin.
Yes.
Question number 17, Yasmin.
All non-metals do not conduct electricity except for
Fluorine, carbon, hydrogen, or the oxygen.
B.
طيب again, read the question again.
All non-metals do not conduct electricity except for
And what was your answer?
I said B, but I think
Yes,
it's
B.
D.
Yeah, no, it's B. Correct. You're correct. I didn't hear you first. طيب, yes, it is B. So all of them, all the options are non-metals, تمام؟ Fluorine, carbon, hydrogen, oxygen. They're non-metals, materials. Just one of them connects electricity, which is the carbon. طيب, for the next question, let's see Fatima. Yes, Fatima. Thank you, Yasmin.
Welcome.
Okay. Fatima, can you help me in the next question? طيب فاطمة maybe she's not here. نشوف الوليد، يسأل وليد. المايك ما يفتح عندش، غريب. لحظة خلني أفتح إيش مرة ثانية أجرب. أوكي سوري.
What is the sum of 2001 plus 2002 plus 2003 plus 2004 plus
Okay, Fatima, I
2000?
will keep you for the next question, تمام؟ Continue, Al-Waleed. 2001, 2002, 2003, 4, and 5.
To get the answer, we will firstly start by adding the ones. 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 equals 15.
Yes.
Then the difference. So if you not
Do you
skip
have to
counting.
continue? لحظة، Al-Waleed, do you have to continue? You're sure that 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 is equal to 15. So you can just look at the options and choose the correct answer without continuing the equation, without wasting your time. صح؟ صح ولا لا؟
صح.
Okay, so tell me the answer بدون ما تضيع وقتك. Which one? You've just told me that it starts with 15, صح؟ Okay, Waleed, unmute yourself again. You've just told me that the answer starts with 15. So which one?
The answer is D.
Yes, D. So you just sum these together, sum them up, and you will get 15. And look at the options. Which one starts with 15? It is D. Bye. Thank you, everybody.
Okay. If we
Yeah, it's awesome.
added a quarter of an hour 10 times, how many hours do we have in total?
طيب what is the quarter of an hour?
It's 15
Excellent. So
minutes.
quarter of an hour is 15 minutes, صح؟
Yes.
طيب this 15 minutes I want you to repeat it 10 times. Then tell me how many in total, how many hours do we have in total?
150 minutes it's gonna be.
It's gonna be 150 minutes, صح؟
Yes.
Then you want to, then you look at the options. There is no 150 minutes, صح؟
Yes.
So you want to convert this number into hours. But there is one way that to solve this question.
Yes, 1 hour equals 60 minutes.
Yes, so you can divide 150 over 60. But it's not an easy way to solve this question. The easiest way is to think of it that quarter of an hour, if you repeat the quarter 4 times, you will get 1 hour. صح فاطمة؟
Yes.
طيب, احنا we want to repeat it 10 times. But 10 times فيها أول 4, بعدين another 4, بعدين
2.
2, صح؟ So 4 and 4 will give you 2 hours, صح؟
Yes,
will give you
and
1 hour. So 4 and 4, 2 hours. And 2 quarters is
half. So it's gonna
half.
be.
So 2 and half, صح؟
Yes.
So the correct answer is D. Yes, you are correct. It's 150 minutes, but the easiest way to solve this question is by just thinking about in the 4 quarters are 1 hour, تمام؟ And we repeat it. طيب, thank you, Fatima. Yes, you're good. Well done. طيب, نشوف تالا. Yes, تالا.
Okay, how many hours in a third of A quarter of the day.
طيب how many hours in a third of a quarter? طيب
What do they
الدقيقة
mean?
how many hours in the day, the whole day.
24 hours.
طيب third of a quarter of a day يعني نشوف the quarter of a day and we take third of that quarter. تمام. How would you solve this question?
24 divided by 3.
By?
3.
Are you sure? Reread the
Because
question.
okay, how many hours in a third? So we say how many,
Third
but
quarter of a day.
so why did it say third? Does third have to do with anything?
أول حاجة نطلع the quarter of a day. بعدين نطلع third this quarter. تمام؟
Okay.
طيب continue.
Oh, I don't know. How many, how much is even a quarter of the day?
Quarter of a day is احنا قلنا ان الكوارتر بالعربي معناها ربع صح؟
Yeah.
فاحنا we will divide 24 hours على 4 عشان we get a quarter of a day.
So
تمام؟
six.
It will give us 6, yes. Then we want third of that quarter. So third of 6 will give you, how do you get the third of 6? You divide the 6 by 3, صح?
So
This is
six.
third. So quarter is 1/4, third is 1/3, تمام? So 6 divided by 3 is equal to?
6 divided by 2.
By 3, not 2, is equal to?
Wait, say again. 6 divided by 3, right?
Yes.
6 divided by 3 is 2.
Yes, 2. So how many hour in a third of a quarter of a day? It is 2 hours, صح?
Yeah. Yeah.
Did you get it?
Yeah. A lot. Way more.
Good job. طيب. Thank you, Tala. Next question. نشوف عدنان. Yes, عدنان.
Yes.
Question number 21, عدنان.
Okay. If the clock points to 17 o'clock, what time will it be after 17 hours?
Right.
From
You
from
can
now.
Draw the clock in front of you to make this question more easy. تمام؟
Yes.
راح تكتب على الكلوك 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. You
Yes.
can أصلاً يعني solve it without drawing the clock. بس يعني drawing the clock will make your life easier if you are so fast in the drawing.
Yeah.
طيب. The question said if the clock points to 17. Do you see 17 in the hour?
No.
So what is 17? Which one is 17? In one day, العقارب حقت الساعة راح تدور مرتين، تلف لفتين، صح؟
صح.
في اللفة الأولى راح ترجع عند which number؟ عند 12،
12.
تبدي من 12 وترجع ل 12. في اللفة الثانية إحنا نقدر نسمي الواحد 13، بعد 12،
Yeah.
بعدين 14، 15، 16، 17. So 17
Five.
is 5، صح؟ تمام.
Yeah.
So 17 o'clock is the same as 5 o'clock. تمام.
Yeah.
Did you get it? طيب. What time will it be after 17 hours? So what will you do? Yeah, what will you do?
I don't know.
You will count after the 5, 17 hours, صح؟ صح ولا لا؟
Yes, صح.
طيب, count with me. يلا. 1.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
وين وصلنا أي رقم؟
10.
10, yes. So, what is the clock after 17 hours from 17 o'clock? It
10
is
o'clock.
10 o'clock, yes. But drawing the clock will make your life easier than just imagining the clock and counting. But draw
Yeah.
it and draw it fast. Don't waste your time for the exam, تمام؟ طيب.
Okay.
Thank you, Adnan. Well done. Good job, Adnan. The next question, Ahmed. Where Ahmed? Where is your name? Let me unmute you. Okay, now I see it. Yes, Ahmed.
Night, day.
It's like the relationship between sun ولا لا sun مع light ولا east west ولا ليل a star ولا water and snow.
I think it's sunlight.
Sunlight. صح؟
Yes.
لحظة لحظة.
Okay.
Okay. Oh yeah. You're correct. You're correct. Okay. You're correct. Night and day are the opposite to each other. Sun and light are... Oh, لحظة. Wait. I'm a bit confused. So it is night and day, which is opposite. تمام. Night is opposite to the day.
I know.
So east is opposite to the west. صح؟ It's not sun is
yeah.
opposite. So it is B.
B.
Sorry for the confusion, but yes, it's B. طيب. Thank you, Ahmed. Good job.
No problem.
Now let's see Yazan. Yes, Yazan. Can you help me, Yazan? Question number 23. Yazan. Okay, I guess he's not here. Maybe he has a problem with the mic. فخلنا نشوف مين. جنات. Yes, جنات. جنات.
Teacher.
Yes, can you help me in question number 23?
Yes.
Okay. Select the odd word out, the different word. Run, stopped, race, jog. Which one is different? Is there not? Which one is different?
Teacher, can you say it again? Because I don't hear you.
Okay, no problem. Select the odd word out. The odd word, yani the different word. Run,
okay.
Stopped, race,
stopped.
Jog. Yes, stopped. Why stopped?
Because run and race and jog is
jog.
All running. But
yes, all of them are moving.
Stopped.
Except
yeah.
for... Yes. Thank you. طيب. Yes, Hadi. Hadi, can you help me? Question number 24.
Okay. Names of fire. Hellfire. Sucker. Labyrinth. Al-Hatina. So the shatter is used in punishment.
Punishment, yes. Thank you, Hadi. Good job. طيب. Yes, Muhammad, we didn't hear your voice today. Can you help me in the next question? 25.
Yes. The horizontal spring is compressed. What kind of energy does the compressed spring contain?
Energy or electrical energy, ولا potential, ولا chemical?
Potential.
Potential, yes. So you can also solve this question by exclusion. If you don't know what potential is. So of course the energy inside this compressed spring is not a thermal energy, right? No heat there, no electricity is there, and no chemical energy is there. So of course it is the potential. Yes. Thank you, Muhammad. Okay, the next question. نشوف مين. نشوف جواد. Yes, جواد.
Figures.
Can you count them with me? Jawad, can you count them with me?
I'm still here.
Okay, your voice is so far. Like one. Continue.
One, two, three, four, five,
six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
Are we done?
I don't know.
No, continue.
Okay. 19, 20, 21, 22, 23.
So it is
23.
In the exam, you have to have the falcon eyes. يعني you have to search about all the shapes by yourself. So don't assume that if you just finished the little ones that you have finished. Just look carefully at the shape and try to figure out anything else, okay? طيب. The next question, من ما جاوب؟ Okay, سعدي, علي سيهاتي.
Okay, find the missing figure in the following figures.
Which one is the following figure that solves the question mark?
I think it will be C.
Are you sure? Look carefully.
No.
This is A. This is C and this is D. Which one?
I'm confusing between A and B.
Look at the above shapes.
I think it will be A.
I guess B. What do you think?
How?
It is B because they complete the whole shape. Okay, not part of it. هني كملوا الشيب كامل. Here also. فهم ايش سووا؟ كيف كملوا الشيب؟ جمعوا التو شيبز اللي قبل. تمام؟ فأخذوا هذا مع هذا. They add them on top of each other. طيب. And then they get this. Also here. This and this. They combine them together. And they get this. Now here. This and this. طيب. So you will get B, صح?
Yes.
So it's not A, it is B.
Okay.
So this was the last question for today. And the last question في الدورة كلها. Thank you guys. I really appreciate your commitment. I really appreciate your excitement. And I hope to see you, inshallah, in the future. Making a huge accomplishment. Tamam. Thank you all. Guys, if you have any question, you can ask me anytime. You can ask me right now. You can send me a message on the WhatsApp. And I am here for you. Okay. So, yes. Do you have any question right now?